Hey, what is up, guys? Before we get into the rest of this video, I just want to let you know that for whatever God knows reason, when I plugged in my USB microphone into the computer in order to get a clearer commentary, it cut sound coming from the Elgato. So there's no gameplay sound in this video and in the next episode. For episode 7, or part 7 rather, I do get the game sound back. Usually what happens is when I play, I record straight through and I'll only pause just to kind of cut the episode and then make a new episode. So I didn't realize that the Elgato had cut the sound coming to the computer. So this episode, episode 5, and then the next episode, episode 6, aren't going to have gameplay sound. You guys are still feel free to watch it so you guys know exactly what's going on, but all you guys are going to hear in episode 5 and 6 is my beautiful ass voice. And I know I don't have the voice, the God voice of Morgan Freeman, so it might be a little bit boring for you to watch. But again, feel free to watch it just so you guys know exactly what's going on. But yeah, I get the sound back in episode 7, so the next couple episodes might be kind of boring for you guys. But this is just going to be a placeholder until I get the time to go back and re-record these two episodes, and I'll upload them in this spot. But yeah, so this is just a placeholder for now. Again, feel free to watch in the meantime until I upload part 7, which has the gameplay sound. Hey, what is up, guys? It's Mbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to part 5 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. We're going to continue exactly where we left off from part 4. If you guys didn't check that out, I'll have a link for that in the description. But basically, just to wrap it up, we finished the proving. We were attacked by people, probably another clan, another tribe. And Ross came out of nowhere to save Aloy, but ended up losing his life as a result. So we're here in a mysterious cave. Aloy seems to have kind of healed up herself somewhere or another. Tirsa kind of saved her. Found her and saved her. So let's see what's going on here, if we can kind of get to the bottom of this whole mystery. Menu not available right now. Alright, got my clothes back. So the door can be open. Let me go see what's over here real quick. So it seems with all these doors were purposely put here. So I guess it seems like the matriarchs possibly know that we have the focus. See, there's something over here. Is there a way we can get past that? No. We can't open this door yet. Whatever that is. Sir, mother. Yep. Terminate. That door opened up. All right. That's kind of cool. Mother might be dead. There has to be a way to get behind that door. There's someone up there. Generator under. It could be her mother was in charge of something behind the door. It's still just kind of creepy that there's someone just chilling up there. Was dirty. Still got the 2-3 vote. Are there other seekers? No one wants to tell me anything about Rost. And push it. So I want to make it back to here somehow. Or actually, where is it? It's either this one or this one. People are still calling me an outcast. Come on. Alright. Well, that's the most I've gotten out of someone. Oh, thank you. Does the guy I was supposed to talk to? Campfire discovered, but where is it? Oh, it's on the other side. Get some herbs. What's this guy yelling for? Like two conversations going on. Thank you. Get some more herbs and go talk to this guy. Oh, this fool was made right. Oh my god. Watch your tongue. Nice. Sawtooth or a T-Rex thingy or that, whatever that is. Oh wow. Oh, jeez. I think they're a rock at me? Get out of here. And now it's just coming after me now. Help me, Brave. Do something. Use the fire arrows. Should have been doing that from the first place. That's a miss. I hit it. This guy was useless. He didn't do a damn thing. PSI overrides unlocked. Oh. Upgrade some of these real quick. I feel like this one might come in handy. Do a manual save real quick.